this solemn occasion, let us recognize the presence of the Spirit of the Lord in this place.